The Seahawks came to Arizona with a perfect record in no small part due to their ability to win some crazy games, but this time they couldn't close it out, falling in overtime despite leading the entire game before the Cardinals tied it at the end of regulation. Here are 6 rapid reactions to Seattle's 37-34 loss that dropped their record to 5-1-1. This time, the Seahawks couldn't come out on top in a wild finish. Whether it was a goal line stop against New England or a comeback touchdown drive against Minnesota, the Seahawks have made a habit of winning close games with some late game drama. On Sunday night, however, the Seahawks weren't able to finish the way they wanted, with the Cardinals overcoming a 10-point deficit in the final minutes, then winning in overtime after both teams squandered opportunities earlier in the overtime period. The Seahawks started overtime with the ball, but a pair of sacks, Arizona's first 2 of the night, ended that possession. The Seahawks then had another chance after Zane Gonzalez missed a 41-yard attempt, but Russell Wilson was intercepted on the ensuing possession, giving the Cardinals and Gonzalez another shot, and this time he didn't miss. This was the Seahawks' first loss when leading by 4 or more points, postseason included, since the start of the 2012 season. Prior to this game they had been 59-0 in such games. 2. Tyler Lockett was spectacular. The DK Metcalf hype has been justified this season, but lest anyone forget about the Seahawks' other starting wide receiver, Tyler Lockett turned in a monster performance, catching 15 passes for 200 yards and 3 touchdowns. Lockett started his day with a spectacular one-handed grab for a 34-yard gain despite great coverage from Patrick Peterson, and he and Russell Wilson combined for one of the best plays of the game, a 47-yard touchdown late in the first half that combined a beautiful Wilson deep ball with another great catch in traffic. Lockett's reception total tied a single-game franchise record held by Steve Largent, and his 200 receiving yards was a career best, while his 3 touchdowns matched a career high. 3. DK Metcalf had the hustle play of the year. Despite a monster game and those spectacular catches, Lockett might not have made the best play of the game. That's because DK Metcalf made one of the most impressive plays of his career without touching the ball. When Wilson lofted a pass toward the end zone, Cardinals safety Buda Baker broke on the ball and intercepted it just in front of the goal line, and the former Husky and Bellevue High standout appeared to be on his way to a 98-yard touchdown. Metcalf, however, had other ideas, and took off sprinting, using all of his 4.33-second 40-yard dash speed to eventually catch Baker at the 8-yard line.